friends, it's your superhero host, Robin. Now let's go see what's happening in the world of sports with Esteban.
Hola, hola, Bruins. This is your sports guy, Esteban. The Tampa Bay Lightning unfortunately lost in shootout versus the Nashville Predators and will be facing against the Rangers, I'll miss you, Ryan Callahan, tomorrow. Meanwhile, for the MLB, the World Series has actually gotten interesting, as not only has Houston tied the series, but has now taken the lead with the previous game 7-1 and now leads the series versus the Nationals. They will be facing the Nationals tomorrow, so I can't wait to see what happens. Meanwhile, the Buccaneers, they aren't so lucky, so to speak. They lost versus the Titans 27-23, and due to some bad plays, let's just say. Not only that, but they will be facing the Seattle Seahawks, a pretty strong team, Sunday. So yeah, enjoy that, Bucks fans. And let's hope that there's improvement, to say the minimum. That's all for, oh right, and nearly forgot that today there will be boys and girls practice volleyball, and tomorrow will be the game versus the Shields. So let's see what happens. That's all for me. Back to you, Lily. I mean, Maddie.
Thanks, Esteban. Make sure you go pop out the game tomorrow night against Shields. Now let's go see what we're having for lunch with Ian.
Hello, Bruins. Today we will be having a sloppy Joe sandwich and buffalo chicken bites. Tomorrow we will be having cheese pizza from Pizza Hut and Baja Carnita tacos from Taco Bell. Now back to you, Maddie.
Thanks, Ian. Now let's go see what's happening in the world of weather with Noah.
Hey, everyone, what's up? It's weather guy Noah. Today we're going to have a high of 91 and a low of 72. It's going to be the thunderstorms. It's going to be hot, humid, so yeah, you know what to do. Tomorrow, we're going to have a high of 90 and a low of 73 with a 87% chance of rain. So, ooh. So if it does rain, make sure to wear a jacket. If it doesn't, good for you. Make sure to stay cool. Back to you.
Thanks, Noah. It looks like the weather's going to be really sticky, so watch out for your capes. Now let's go see what Clay has to say with what's happening.
Hey, Bruins, it's Clay with What's Happening, and today's daily fact is that light doesn't necessarily travel at the speed of light. The slowest we've recorded light traveling is 38 miles per hour, and that's not very fast. That's less than the speed limit at Bloomingdale Avenue. I got some info from Ms. Stratton. Book clubs are tomorrow during lunches, so if you're in those, make sure to stop by the library, and if you don't have a lunch and you don't like bring it, go to the library and tell them that you're in the book club and grab your lunch. Back to you. Oh, never mind. Today is Heroes versus Villains Day, so hopefully you're dressed up. And tomorrow is Tacky Tourist Tuesday. Back to you.
Go Gators!
Thanks, Clay, for what you had to say. Remember, be hero-tastic. Have a great day, Bruins.